Spanish
Okay, I'm
man.
gonna leave for everyone to join in.
Pyramid man. Where's the gangie at?
I'm gonna wait for everyone.
That's disgusting.
Daily streaming? I'm trying. Okay,
Don't
I think.
expect daily streams.
I mean, I have to take a break eventually.
It's not gonna happen. Eventually.
Hey, Anna Dylan. Hey, Paul. Hey, Cam. Hey, Maddie. Yeah, I just
Can
started
of
the
beans.
stream. Okay, here we go. Oh wait, I don't have game. Oh, thank you for the follow, Danny. I don't have
I
game
told you,
capture.
You could have centered that name better. It's so like discombobulated.
Wait, I don't have game capture. Hold on, chat.
Just set up a game capture scene.
One sec. Oh.
Just set up a game.
My face cam's gone.
Set it up again.
No, because I don't know how, because...
We forgot about these technical difficulties.
Wait!
Add the frame to it.
No, because it's in the front. I don't know how...
What do you mean? You layer it. Layer, layer, layer,
How do
layer.
I layer
it's
it?
It's layers. Screen share. Screen share.
What?
Screen share. Trust me, screen share. Screen share.
Oh, no. No, because, look, Friday Nights at Freddy's is in the front. How do
yeah,
I...
Yeah, I know. Put your face cam above the game capture. Like on the sources.
I can't.
On the sources. On the sources. Like drag it above the game capture.
Okay.
See, right there. And then put your face cam above it too. It's like a sandwich.
I didn't know that was
yeah,
a
it is.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah. Now put the name on it too. The name's not there
oh
either.
Oh no, where's Danny?
Put it above the. Yeah.
What?
Is put it above the webcam frame. Put it above the webcam frame.
There we go.
See, now that's perfect.
Okay, chat, sorry. We had some technical difficulties.
Hi, chat.
Oh, wow, a lot of people just joined. Hey, Jayla. Hey,
yeah, see,
Dan.
we didn't think Whoa. About this. The bigger the people's names is, it's not going to take way more space.
Oh. Oh, shoot! Okay, chat, I have a latest follower count underneath my face cam. We didn't think about this. Our brains did not go past that, but it's okay, okay? Just deal with it. Okay.
God damn it.
Sup, Papa Fish. Hey, Foxes. Azuru. Izzy.
What up, Cam?
Quinn. Yes, everybody needs to change to very short usernames. Okay, here we go. Guys, if you didn't notice, I have a new webcam overlay. Look, I have the purple thing, and it looks really cool. Okay, I'm gonna start now. So chat, before we actually click play, we are very close. I think we're halfway done, because we got the phaser blaster, we got a lot of things. We decommissioned Chica. We just gotta get rid of Monty and Roxy, and I think we're at the end.
Roxanne.
And it'll be easier, because, everyone's dead, so.
Thank you, StreamCord. Appreciate that announcement. What's good, Danny?
Okay, here we go.
Paul? Mr. Pyramid Man.
Sup, Diego? Thank you for the follow. Okay, here we go. Let's get into it.
Diego's here? You know what I'm gonna say, right, Diego?
Oh, chat, I used to love watching Diego. Like, instead of Dora, I would watch Diego.
Where's Dora at, Diego?
Oh, you have some fans. Look at Ann Dillon.
What's up, Ann Dillon?
Oh, thank you for the host, Diego.
Diego's hosting you, yes, sir.
Sub Spartan. Okay,
go,
here we go,
Diego,
chat.
Go with that host.
What the? Oh my god, Freddy. Okay, chat. So, here's what we gotta do. Let's look at the missions. So, we finished Chica. Now.
What's up, Bradley Cooper?
We have to. Hi, Brad.
I wish you were Bradley Cooper.
I have to find out how to decommission Monty. Okay. And I have to stop Roxy. So, I kind of want to do Monty first, but I don't really have a lead on Monty. Like, I know how to stop Roxy because I have to go to the Roxy's Raceway. I think it has, like, 6.
What up, Derek?
They are better, yeah. Diego is better, I think. But, chat. Does anyone... I know Paul knows some about this game.
Brad's better than Bradley.
Does anyone know how to start the trigger?
What up, Pussy
Monty?
Cramps?
Like, does anyone know how to start the decommissioned Monty missions? If not, it's okay. I'll just start with the Roxy. But it would be nice to get rid of him.
Dora more me more the facts.
Let me go back to the atrium. Monty Golf? But, okay, wait, hold on.
The atrium.
But listen.
Proceed.
When I. Okay.
Atrium.
When I first get to Monty Golf, like, is there. Does it just trigger the missions? Because I'm not really sure what to do. Hey, Abel. Do I have a Discord server? I do, but it is reserved for people that I think, you know. I want in it.
So basically everyone.
Not really.
So you'll get your chance, probably.
It just depends, like, how you chat and stuff.
What up, Abel?
Wait, is that Abel from Chun-Li?
No, I hope not.
Freddy should tell you what to do? Huh? Freddy hasn't told me anything. Oh, I know you're saying. Okay, he wanted me to go to Roxy first. Oh. So I should probably go to Roxy Raceway first then, okay. Yeah, let me do that. Hey, Oswin, welcome.
Oh,
hey, Debidul. To Roxy's Raceway. Oh my god, he's gonna find me. No. Okay, you think I'm good? Okay.
Don't forget your glasses. He doesn't need them right now.
Hopefully Roxy's Raceway isn't here. Oh, Roxy's here. Wait, chat, am I on the right way?
The glasses kind of affected
his
sight yesterday.
Okay, chat, I think I'm in Roxy's Raceway. But... thank you for the follow, Violet Monday. Oh yeah, chat. Sean made me play Material Girl in the car. He loves that song. It's a TikTok song, but it's funny.
Ew.
So, Paul, am I doing this right? Because Roxy's Raceway isn't really a raceway. It's like a construction. My boat from locking... No. But, okay, listen, guys.
No.
How do you guys not know that? Like I get there could be similarities, but like how do you not tell?
I've never seen that show either. It looks like some
Siege.
It looks like Siege.
Wait, this like's a phaser blaster. Wait, what?
Wait. Actually no, that's an insult to Siege. It looks like Fortnite.
Wait. This is the phaser blaster room. Then no you're not, because Roxy Race is a who the heck just say that? Wait. I think Roxy is very close to me. But it. So how do I get to Roxy? Wait. Oh.
Yeah, I can't hear the game, by the way. So.
Why?
Because I don't want to turn up the stream and hear your voice twice.
I just think I'm gonna lag because this game is very heavy. It's like 80 gigabytes. So. Just turn it up a little bit. Who's talking? It's Louie.
I still can't hear it. Hold on. Okay, yeah, I can hear it now.
I
have to hear myself
actually.
Too. Ugh.
I can mute you on the stream.
Really? Really? Sean's playing Valorant.
I don't know.
Probably.
Wait, Paul, am I going the right way now? What? But I don't know where I'm going. This looks like Roxy's Raceway. I don't really know where she would be, because it says coming. Oh, is it this chat? Okay, I think I'm good. But this doesn't seem like a proper racetrack at all, but okay. Roxy's race.
Looks like an arcade, but I. Do you, Roxy?
Oh, I found it. I think I found it. Okay, let's see. Hide.
That doesn't look like a racetrack either.
I think I'm getting there. Maybe this is the lobby? Louis, your new idol.
Appreciate that.
Okay, I think I'm going the right way.
I'm everyone's idol. I'm America's idol.
Oh my god, I'm lagging. Okay. Wait, am I streaming on my Discord?
Are you streaming on no?
What? Oh, wait. I need Monty. I need to do Monty first, because... Yeah, I think... Cause look, the claws and stuff. Yeah, I need Monty. Oh, I'm lagging so much. Okay.
You need Monty? What does that mean?
So Monty's a crocodile and he has these claws.
Can you pick
that
can Monty
break
up and bring
stuff.
Him? What do you mean you need Monty?
No, I need. I need. So he has claws, and I'm trying to decommission them because they're bad. But he has these claws that can destroy metal grates and barriers.
You.
So then I could just
little,
open that and go
little
there.
Little 8-year-old puts. Crocodile robot on his back.
Well, the gameplay wants to do Roxy first. Yeah, I don't know. It's just not letting me. Okay, wait. So, if I go to Monty, go! Okay, well. Now they're gonna run to me.
You think you're better than me?
Oh, how do you just teleport? Oh, God.
Potato aim?
So, chat, if I go to Monty Golf, will it just trigger it?
I haven't watched On the Verge yet. Honestly, you're doing yourself a favor. But for friendship reasons, that was a joke. On the Verge. Yeah, I was on the verge of depression watching that. Again, that was a joke. I'm gonna get attacked now. See, Paul gets it. Paul understands. He's talking to his mom.
Say hi to Stevie. Okay. Hello.
Hi, Stevie. Wonder.
Oh, wait.
Blind.
But then I can't get Monty because I don't have the party pass. Really. Oh, no. I can go here.
Imagine being blind, chat.
How do
it's
I...
so bad for your eyes.
Wait. How do I trigger... find out how to decommission Monty? I did, Ahsoka. I did.
Ahsoka.
Sean said it
Isn't
last
that like
stream.
An insult in Russian?
Isoka. Last stream I showed Sean explained how good it was. How do I get to Monty? I don't know how to trigger this. I think need a party pass. So, how? Oh, Danny, okay. This is actually perfect timing. Hey, Danny. Okay,
you're
so...
You're always welcome here at Busty Tramps.
Listen, Danny. So, I'm trying to kill Monty right now. Because I noticed that you can't get to Roxy Raceway without the Monty Claws. But, do I need a party pass to trigger the decommissioned Monty thing? What the? Why is Freddy just chasing me? Didn't you get the second party pass? No, I redeemed it for the Phaser Blaster. I used the party pass to redeem the Phaser Blaster. Bro.
I don't think he's trying to kill you.
He's creepy. He said I needed the I got the Phaser Blaster. You can actually get to Roxy. What? So how the heck? Oh my god, I don't like you, Freddy. Okay, explain that to me. Because look, I ran all the way to Roxy Raceway, okay? I went upstairs, because it's upstairs, right? Because, like, look, the Roxy Raceway, there's no entrance. So, like, how do I trigger it? I don't understand. How do I find out how to decommission Roxy? Like, is it here? Because it doesn't let me go in. See? It's coming soon. This place leads nowhere, so I go upstairs.
Coming soon to a theater near you.
Yeah, it was me, July. It's upstairs. Yeah, okay. So I go upstairs. I go to the construction, right? But I try to get to the Roxy Raceway, but there's no way to go up there. It literally says, like... Wait, is this not Roxy Raceway?
Yeah, upstairs, my guy. You're downstairs right now. You have to go upstairs.
I just took stairs.
You have to go more upstairs.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, even higher. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
There's an escalator over there. Oh, my God. No. I'm stuck! No! I can't. It didn't let me move.
This game's broken.
The other door? This? Oh. Oh, I haven't been here yet. Okay. Who's chasing me right now? Is that Freddy? Oh, no.
No, why would it be Freddy? Freddy's a friend. Kind of.
Okay, I'm here. Oh. This is the same place. It leads me to here. Either way. So I don't know how to get there. Like, look, if I go... this is the same place I was at, even if I take the other path. Look, I can't go down here. See? And the only way I could do it is the claws, but I don't have the claws. You need him to pass there? What? What do you mean? Like, how? I don't have Monty claws.
What up, Kaysen?
Yeah, I don't have Monty claws. So, I don't really know what to do. Thank you for the follow, Sasha.
Go up to that big old croc, kill him, get his
claws. If you are inside him, it will open? What? There's literally chains. What the? What?
Are you lost?
What are you trying to do, Fred?
I can't go in. He's on the wrong side! Freddy, you idiot! Homie just teleported.
Game logic out of 10 out of 10, chat.
It'll open. It's not opening.
Game of the year.
What do you mean it'll open? What? Oh, that door. lagging so much.
That's just the game. It's not even like, it's not even because you're streaming, that's just the game.
Oh my god.
This game runs like Fortnite on PC.
Sinkhole. Every day there's a new problem. We pour a new section of track, and as soon as it dries, we start to see cracks. I'm worried we're building. Ooh, maybe we could do a sinkhole for Roxy. But.
We do a what for Roxy?
We could make a sinkhole so when she drives, she can do it.
Hey, I'm Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high speed motor mayhem, Roxy Race. Way is the place to be. Sign up today to be a
back.
Winner. Nobody.
Wait, Roxy's here. Oh my god, what the? Bro. You're the best. Yeah, I know you're the best. You don't have to kill me though.
You go.
But now where do I have to go? Oh god. Okay, I need to find out how to like make a sinkhole apparently. That's kind of hard.
Her ego might be bigger than yours.
You are nothing.
Saying a ton.
What? I don't really know what to do here. How am I supposed to? Collect the gift box? Where's the gift box?
Can we get a bad hair day spam in chat?
What?
It just looks a little, you know, discombobulated right now.
You just
spam it up,
it?
Chat. Spam it.
Huh? Oh, okay. Ooh, dance pass. Okay. Is Freddy gonna talk to me now? Oh, he doesn't even talk to me. What am I supposed to do with this? I got it, but I don't know what to do with it now.
Talk to me.
Hey, Billy. I got a dance pass, but what? Okay, there's construction stuff here.
Robot's missing its head.
Freddy's a bit bipolar. I mean, a little bit.
Huh? Oh. Crap. Oh, I need to find a robot. I need to find a robot that's in a car. Interesting.
I can't watch your stream. Why not? Are you like on the Nokia flip phone?
Oh, I need a okay. Maybe there's gonna be one here? Staff room. Okay, there's a gift box here. Monty balloon. Another bag. Well, that's it.
What are you gonna do with a Monty balloon?
I think it's just collectible. We are running out of test spots for the raceway. At this point, we are down to a single driver assist spot. For safekeeping, we are storing it at the back of the raceway near the northwest stairs. Okay, that'll help. We keep getting these brown outs, so I got fed up and did a little investigation. It looks like something is drawing a massive amount of power from the worksite. Interesting.
Louie, what, Yasmin?
Keeping him in the back of the storage room, okay. What? Bro. What is this? Is this the storage room? Because I don't really want to go down here.
What up, Jabuki?
Wait.
Jabuki.
Am I going the right way? Because I don't want to go
like
down here for no reason. Oh, God. Why does everything have to be so creepy? There's vents.
I mean, it's a horror game.
I don't want to go there.
Quote unquote.
Is this right, Danny? Okay, yeah, not there. That's what I thought. I don't know why this exists.
Really? I'm doing great, Yasmelon.
I don't think I need to go there. That's creepy as heck. Oh, oh my god, no. Where is the storage room? Don't even try it. I wonder where the storage is. Maybe here?
Do you sell lemonade? I'm not gonna answer that because it's a setup.
Retheme.
You're not gonna set me up today.
Bowling alley needs a retheme. How am I supposed to get there? The other side of the raceway. Back on the side of the raceway. So I have to go back to those, like, lifting doors?
Why don't you just figure it out on your own, Chrissy?
What
do you think all the, what do you think all the people that played this without the chat?
I was trying.
I'm the best!
Use your brain. Use your 2 IQ.
Yes, did it again. Another brain dead Steph bot decapitated because it got her way on the racetrack.
What the?
She just decapitates race bots.
Roxy has anger issues.
Come on, it's gotta be in here. Oh my god, what is this area? They're really good at designing the maps, I think. Oh, new message. Old elevator. Today we broke through the foundation and found what looks like an old elevator shaft. Someone must have known about this, right? There's something down there pulling power. Interesting. I wonder what's
pulling
power.
He doesn't have a weapon.
Power.
He has the phase blaster. Just blasts phase out the air. 100 thieves on top.
What the heck?
If you know,
I
you
can't
know.
Even go through that. I need Monty gloves or whatever. Monty claws.
Are you lost?
Roxy is so annoying. But I gotta say, this phaser blaster is like saving my life. Oh my god. Oh! Wait! It's the head! Let's go. What the?
It's the head.
Oh my god. That actually scared me.
Good job. You have found a driver assist head. I do not believe it will work in that condition. However,
Hola,
there is a staff repair station in the West Arcade. You will need a dance pass to access the West Arcade. Have you checked the party garages? The raceway was closed very abruptly prior to the new construction. Guests tend to leave things behind during emergencies.
Wait, I have the dance pass, but I need to go to the West Arcade.
Arcade.
Hopefully... That's in the I don't know any of the maps, so hopefully it's
without
in the
looking at the
atrium.
Chat.
Atrium.
Atrium.
Oh shoot!
See, no one can help you now. You're on your own. Good luck.
Okay.
You can't look it. You can't look it up either.
Okay.
Let's see this 2 IQ in action, chat.
I'm assuming it's not gonna be in the Roxy Raceway. Oh my god, no.
Give up.
You can't win.
Oh shoot! Roxy, we can talk about this. is Freddy here? What?
You got Dory's memory? Good.
Are you lost?
Bro, she's following me. Okay, just gotta get out of here. I'm just gonna pray the West Arcade's like on a sign or something.
What else do you want, Chrissy? Arrows? West Arcade, this way! To the left, to the left, to the left.
There's the Fast Cave, that's not the West Arcade.
I mean, is it on the west?
I don't know. I don't know where north is.
Doing this again, Chrissy? Okay, north is in front, south is behind.
No, north. Okay, if I'm facing this way, then that means north is there. If I'm facing this way, it means north is there. It doesn't make any sense.
It is relative. Yeah, just look
at the
map.
Just look at your map.
Easy. Easy claps, GG.
So if north is technically there, then it'd be west. So it'd have to be over there. Oh, so I have to go to the face kid. Okay, cool.
See?
I do a map, but it doesn't have any, like, it doesn't explain to you anything. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the face kid, I guess. The fast kid. Okay. Okay, cool, so...
I love the sass. You have a map of the place, question mark? Do you not? Hello, McFly.
I'm gonna go.
Is your 2 IQ not big enough to, like, look at your map?
Oh my god. This boss, man.
I must stay here.
Oh, okay, I was right. I knew it. Okay, let's go.
You, but after I was right.
The chat was right.
When I step onto the West Arcade dance floor, I cannot stop myself.
Yeah, I know it's not good sound, but
head to the security office.
Need to.
Find
they call
a staff bot repair machine there. If you see the DJ, say hello.
Thank you for the sub, Feline Valley. Wait. Who is DJ? This is a new animatronic, I guess. Uh-oh. Time for a new boss. Oh, God. Okay. No save point. Okay. Is it gonna be like Moon again? Because I hate Moon. Very friendly DJ? Mm. I don't want that one.
The very friendly
I don't
DJ.
Think anyone is friendly in this game.
Just a friendly neighborhood DJ.
Oh.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
Huh. Where's the security upgrade? Maybe in this room? What is this? Oh, sweet.
This is a vibey room.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension.
Are there so many
membership.
Holes? Everywhere.
Okay, this is for Monty. What? Okay.
Potato aim, potato aim, potato aim.
This is. Oh, what the heck? Oh, it's decommissioned. I guess it's a work in progress.
This is a little bit more ominous.
Oh. I think I'm going the right way. Okay, I can't go there. Bro, oh my god! What's this? Oh, security room! Let's go! Okay.
See?
Okay, we're safe, chat. We're safe. What, is something behind me? What the? What?
The West Arcade was
what
not
the?
Shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted.
Okay.
What?
Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding,
what?
Set the audio
get ready.
Circuit breaker.
This is
next to the dance floor.
Gregory,
all I'm gonna say is
your
boss.
I can't see.
We're here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
What do you mean? What do you mean get ready?
Good luck.
Features eons of musical enjoyment using a patented technique called improv. What is that
noise?
You're
gonna have to use a lot of brain cells.
Bro, what is that noise? What? Where's the breakers? Why is there like a destruction room? Where would the. Alright, hold on. Let's see. So I can't leave there. I have to go reset the breakers. Okay then. I don't know what that is, but I guess we'll go find it. Should I follow the wires like last time?
I don't think you need to.
Maybe a power switch here?
I could be wrong. What up, Dell Hunter?
Oh, this is so creepy. There's no like power in any of the arcade machines. That's freaky. I feel like I'm about to meet DJ Music Man.
DJ Music Man.
Someone's in the vents!
Where's that big hole?
Chad, do you guys hear that? There's like foot stomps upstairs. Like, I swear.
I don't hear anything.
What? There's no power switches here. Oh. What's this? Why is Monty here? Oh, power switch! Okay. Wait. I can't do it. What? It's locked.
Wait, what?
May I test your genius?
Yes?
I can't even open that power box, okay?
I guess.
Then I can't reset it. Okay. It's so stupid.
Well, I am the second coming of Albert Einstein, so it should be fine.
Look at these noises, man. It's so weird.
They call me Albie Jr.
I don't know, Billy, but I'm gonna finish this game first. I can't shoot them anymore. It's so weird! Bro, I'm shooting them. Nothing's happening.
I don't think you can shoot the robots.
Thank you for the follow, Benny.
Security bots.
Monty.
What up, Benny RTC Connected?
Why is Chica here? What? Is that even legal? What? Why is Chica here? I thought she was stuck in the stupid sewers. Is she allowed to be here? I'm telling you. I don't think Chica's supposed to be here. I think this is a glitch. Because usually it's like one boss per section. Where am I going? I need to get to the entrance.
Tomorrow is neither Wednesday nor Thursday.
Why is Monty here? What?
Hold on.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
There's no exit! How do I... Wait, that's upstairs. How do I get there? What?
Tomorrow was neither Wednesday nor Thursday. Yesterday was neither Friday nor Saturday. Today is not Thursday or Monday. So what day of the week is it today?
Okay, there's the stairs here.
Friday. Am I right?
I kind of thought I could like completely decommission Roxy. Look, when I can't save. Oh no! Wait, it's like a one-shot do-over. What? Okay, I need to find a power breaker apparently.
Today is Friday, and...
Warning, tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
What? Where is a stupid power breaker? I'm so lost. I'm actually lost. There's a... This map is huge, bro.
Dude, I said I was smart.
Restart? Oh my god.
So, like, you would never be able to figure that out.
There's just random bathrooms. Really? What is the point of this room? Oh, power breaker!
What are you trying to
well,
do
right I can't now? Open it. There's literally a power breaker. Why can't I do it?
Do you have to use Fred?
I don't know. Why can't I use the power breaker?
Going to Fred. That sounds really wrong.
I should be able to use any power breaker I want. Like, what? Oh my god.
I think you have to be Fred.
I can't use any of the power breakers. This is great. There's another power breaker right here. If it doesn't let me use this one, I swear.
You have to be Freddy.
I can't. Oh, now I can use it?
Oh, okay. I think you have to do an order.
Great job. Safety protocols deactivated. Front DJ protocols, reticulating splines. Please reset circuit breakers to all zones.
Bro.
Three zones remain. Jenna
what?
Arcade. Arcade.
So stupid! Okay, I remember there is a circuit breaker in this bathroom. What is that noise, bro? Stop. Okay, I got one. I need
two
more.
What?
What is that noise? What the? What?
One out of three?
What the? What is that?
What the?
Why is there a huge hand?
Just a big hand.
What?
Oh, that's DJ Music Man. Got it.
No, but I need two more, so I don't have the second one.
Don't leave him that. Yeah, exactly. You're just trying to zap him up and just fucking hang him. What the hell's that?
Why is DJ Music Man so big? Oh,
like, he's trying to zap you up and he just runs away. That's just
remember the huge. Wait, like, guys, remember the huge holes, like, when I was at the place? That's what he uses to transport. Wait, check. Can I use Freddy's powers now? Look at those holes, bro. What? Oh my god. Oh, this is the last part.
They built the holes with that sole purpose.
So I can't go there. So where is my... Where's the second one? Chat, this is a problem because I can't save. Because the power's out. Oh my god. If I can't save...
I'm going to tell you what all the Sims tell you. Follow your heart. Do what you think your heart is right.
chat doesn't. Oh my god. I want to find it myself, but like, if I die, I'm just. It's over. Like.
Nope. Just follow your heart.
Follow your heart.
Warning: tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
Like, if your heart tells you this is right, then it's probably right.
Bro, what? What? How? This is the hardest part of the game, hands down. I don't know what to do. Seriously, I'm lost. I don't know where the second one could possibly be.
Of course you would think this is hard.
No, because no.
Someone could see a button that was slapping him in the face.
I already have the third one, but I just can't use it. Look at Music Man! I told you he uses those holes. Bro, look at Music Man, he just crawled through that. Oh my god. Where are the stupid... There's nothing. There's literally. It has
exactly
to be upstairs.
Exactly. You have no clue what's coming.
Look, I'm back here. Let's go back upstairs.
I didn't struggle with this. You know, me being me, I finished the game in 3 hours. No one ever sped run the game.
Just in the walls or in the arcade.
Warning.
Yeah, I know.
Tampering with Fazbear automated
upstairs,
staff will result in suspension of membership.
I haven't seen Monty yet. Okay, it's got to be on this side. If not, I really don't know what to say. Bro, I shot you.
I really don't think you can shoot them.
No, because it works
just,
one time.
Or your aim is just really bad.
Warning,
like
warning,
really
warning,
bad.
Warning, 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 warning,
warning, warning, warning,
where? I'm looking everywhere on the second floor. I cannot find it. Anyone know? I looked everywhere.
No, no one knows. Do not look at chat. Figure it out.
No. Oh my god! Is there a breaker here? Nope. Are these breakers nowhere?
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
I've looked throughout the entire second floor arcade. There's not a single breaker. Is there a breaker here?
Are you looking for the last one or what?
Yeah. To be found. Just look for the color red. Yeah, I am. Unless they're all on the first floor.
Warning: tampering with Fazbear automated staff will
they
result in suspension of your membership.
They have to be on the first floor. So what's this upstairs part for then? Huh. I feel like I'd be in here though, because it's like under construction.
I know where it is, but I'm not gonna tell you. Well, it's true. I do know. All I'm gonna say is that you're on the wrong floor.
I guess I'm gonna go downstairs, because I don't really have a choice.
Wait, what floor are you on right now? Second or first?
Second.
Okay, you're on the right floor now. Then never mind.
What the? Oh my god! Look at DJ Music Man. That is scary. Oh my god, no.
It's on the second floor.
I'm I'm just potatoing, but it's not in this bathroom. Maybe this bathroom? No. This one? Oh no, I've already been in. Oh wait, was I here yet? I don't think I was here. Oh, this is the entrance. This breaker, but like, chat, I'm gonna be honest, I have no clue what to do.
It's on the second floor.
How do you know?
It's not that hard.
Like, can you look it
up? I promise it's on the second floor. I promise it's on the second floor.
But
I speed ran this game in 3 hours.
Bro,
it's on the second floor.
I am telling you, I looked everywhere.
No, it's on the second floor.
I looked at every single wall.
Go upstairs.
Like, wouldn't this be the perfect area for a breaker? This little corner? No, I guess not. I am upstairs.
Go upstairs.
What is that noise? I don't like that noise. What? It's like DJ Music Man on top of my head! Okay, I am upstairs.
What up, Chica?
Now I must look for the breaker that I've already looked for.
Look everywhere.
I did. Oh my god! It's DJ Music Man!
It's on a hallway.
It's on a hallway.
That's all I'm gonna say.
What does that mean? I've looked everywhere.
Hallway.
But I looked everywhere.
Warning. Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
Oh, Lou's lying.
No, I'm not. I promise I'm not lying.
It's in a hallway.
Bro.
I was in
lying.
A hallway area, like a long, like very far away, like one time.
I swear to God, I'm not lying.
And it said I couldn't do it because I needed the second breaker.
Wait, how many floors are there to the arcade?
There's two. That's it. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna have to look it up.
No, you're not gonna look it up. You're gonna find it.
What? Bro, I have looked everywhere. What do you mean it's in a hallway?
You're gonna find it.
Yeah, I've already done the hallway one, Louis. Wait, I've done the hallway one.
There's another one, though.
No, there's not.
Am I trolling or am I not, chat?
How do I get in there? Okay, it's not in that hallway because I can't go in there. Yeah, I know there's one more, but I don't know where it is. Louis, you lied! I knew it!
I literally didn't.
Bro.
I literally didn't.
So where is it?
It's upstairs, on a hallway. I am telling you.
Chat, I am so lost. Yeah, I did get I got the one next to the stage, and I got one in the bathroom. The one next to the stage didn't even count as one. Like, it just said zero. I don't know what to do.
This is fun, chat.
I would love the hint, Arblock. I would love the hint.
No, don't. Do not give him.
Please give me the hint, Arblock. I am begging you.
Do not give do not get hit.
Well, I'm gonna. It's just gonna be a waste of time. It's just gonna be me running around
warning,
all the time.
Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in
what
suspension
about all the
of your
that
membership.
Playing this game the first day? They didn't
well,
have chat.
Good
they didn't
them.
Have anything
good
to look
for
at
them.
All. Yeah.
It's downstairs. Yeah, I know it's downstairs. But I looked everywhere, so I don't get it.
I promise it's on the second floor.
Yeah, I think you're camping. Okay, what I was thinking was it was below like one of these staircases.
Their automated staff will result in suspension of your membership. Your membership.
Look, I thought it was below these stairs. What? Wait. No way it's that.
Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
How did I miss that? What? How did I miss that? I found it. Oh my god. That was the one I missed.
You know where the last one is now, though.
Yeah, I know. That's the one I missed. Oh my god.
Yeah, I told you it was on the second floor.
Wait, chat. When the pizzeria is actually open, does Music Man actually roam? Because I'm pretty sure that would freak out kids. Like, no way they actually let him roam in the day, right?
So I just made you run across the second floor aimlessly for nothing. Mission accomplished, chat. Yeah. Mission accomplished.
Okay, last one. Like, does Music Man actually roam in the daytime? Because, like, okay, this place is made for kids, and the animatronics are good in the daytime, but, like, I don't see how Music Man can be appealing at all. Now focus.
Yeah, focus.
Bro, I'm scared. Bro, okay, why would they add these pipes? He's gonna come in here, isn't he?
Scared of what? Just go activate the things.
Oh my god. I can't open. What?
Oh, you're missing one still. It's on the second floor.
What do you mean this run lifts?
Yeah,
it's this one.
Floor. It's on the second floor. I promise it's on the second floor.
No,
that's the one you have to activate after you get all three. I've done this before. Is it not, chat? Yeah, this is the one you have to activate after you get all three.
Wait, I think it's a glitch.
Am I right? No, it's not. No.
People are saying it's a bug.
No, it's not a bug. Go back to the second floor, I promise. See, I'm speaking facts.
Did you actually hit the one in the
facts.
Bathroom? I don't know. Did I?
There's one second floor. There's one left on the second floor, I promise you.
I don't.
Robux Master said I'm speaking facts. What?
Robux Master.
Yeah, Robux Master.
That's your alibi. That's your alibi. Robux Master.
Robux Master is my dog.
No, this is what you did. You went on to Wish and you typed in alibis.
Alibis.
Really? Alibis for one dog.
There is no glitch. You missed one. It's on the second floor. Shut up to look for it.
Chat, I have a theory about what happened, okay? And if it's true what I think I did, I'm gonna be very upset.
You didn't. But whatever you're thinking is not right. It's just wrong.
I think I know what I did. Oh. I think I did something very bad.
On the second floor! Go to the second floor. I swear to god, I'm gonna.
What do you
gonna
mean the one near
I'm
the
gonna,
desk?
I'm gonna Fortnite him.
Just don't.
Go to the second floor. Yep, go up those stairs.
Hey, are you being serious or are you trolling?
Yes, I'm being 100% serious. I sped run this game in 3 hours.
No, seriously.
I know what I'm doing.
No, seriously.
I'm being serious. I know what I'm doing. Yep, you're in the right direction.
Tell you're trolling.
Yep, you're going the right way.
You're trolling.
No, you're going the right way.
I don't trust you.
No.
Don't. No, I'll take this.
Okay. Chat, 2 IQ. Spend it. Not listening to the FNAF master.
Hey, wait. Our block said there was one under under a desk. I don't remember getting under the desk. Which desk was it?
That's just wrong. It's on the second floor, but he's dumb, so he can't find it.
Actually a bug. I've gotten 3 breakers.
It's not a bug.
Okay, can someone look it up? I've gotten the one on the first floor. I got the one in the bathroom.
Do not look it up.
Please, someone look it up.
Do not. Go to the stairs. Go to the second floor.
I'm on the second floor.
Go to the stairs. I need a starting point to give you directions. I'm sick of seeing you fail. Go to the stairs. Go to the stairs. I swear. Go to the stairs. I put it on my mom. Go to the stairs. Go to the stairs.
What you say?
I promise. Okay, you're at the stairs. Now, look forward.
No, our block said.
No, up the stairs. Up
our,
the stairs.
Our block literally.
Up the stairs!
I am. Our block literally said that I got all of them. Come on, I'm here. Now what?
Go up the stairs.
I am.
Okay, keep going.
Where? Left or right?
Nope, keep going. Yep, now. Look to the left. To the left. Yeah, go that way. Go forward. Straight. Go straight.
I am.
Just keep going straight.
He's
look at every single wall. Look at every single wall.
Warning.
Keep going
tampering
straight.
With Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
I'm looking at the
keep
walls.
Going, keep going straight. Just look at the wall.
I am.
Keep going. Look at the god.
Oh my god! Lee wasn't trolling!
What'd I say? Did I not tell him, right?
It was actually. Oh my god. It was actually on the second floor. Chat,
hours.
Spam with the W's. We did it. Oh my god. Please.
I speed ran this game in 3 hours. Stop playing like this.
None of y'all could have said to the left on the second floor, really? Really, Paul and our block?
I'm smart. Albert Einstein, you got nothing on me. Nothing.
Okay. Oh, thank you for the bits. Stevie, for the 100 bits.
Appreciate the bits, Stevie.
So. Okay. Listen. Now, apparently. I know Music Man's gonna come, because why would they put those huge holes like the ones you've been using in the arcade, okay? So I'm gonna click this power thing, and I'm gonna run. Because there's no way he's not gonna start chasing me. Scared, bro. If I die, I have to do everything again.
Yeah, but you know where the location of the break room is.
But I don't want to do it again. Okay, here we go, chat. It's the moment of truth. Oh my god. Yo! Oh my god! No, I'm gonna run out of sprints! No! Where do I go? Chat?
Stop storage screen for me.
what to do. Oh my god. We did it, chat.
No, no pogs. We're not part of the poggers community.
Thank you.
No mom. XQC, no Ludwig around here.
We did it.
Spam the W's.
Now what I do?
Spam the W's.
Oh. Who is in there? What did I just do? Wait, I wanna see this. I wanna see. What did I just do? Why is there a grinder?
Good job. Take the repaired head back to Roxy Raceway.
The repair head back to Roxy Raceway? Where do I have it in my inventory? I don't wanna lose it. Do I have it, chat?
Put the head in it.
Chat, do I have it?
Yes.
I don't wanna go all the way back and then just come back for no reason. Oh, I don't think you guys know how happy I am. Oh my god. We're done with Chica's Beak. I don't know why that's still there. Okay. Where's my inventory? I don't have an inventory, Paul.
Can you just go up to the grinder?
Well, where's my inventory?
Check your keybind or something. Why don't you try like clicking I or something?
Oh, it's an escape. Okay. Yeah, I have the head. Okay, we're good. Okay, we have to go. I have to avoid all the animatronics plus Music Man, I think. Okay, chat. All we gotta do is escape this. I hate this arcade. All we gotta do is escape this arcade. Okay, go to Roxy Raceway, decommission Chica, Roxy, and we're good. And then I'm
after that, game over, roll the credits.
Okay, here we go. I see the exit chat. It's almost
warning.
Over.
Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will
over.
Result in suspension of your
just
membership.
Just gonna leave this arcade.
Still can't shoot the security bots.
Well, I did watch FNAF 6 and I saw Sister Location on YouTube. And I played one, so.
FNAF 6, that was a thing?
It was really cool. It's called Pizzeria Simulator. It was really interesting.
It went all the way up to 6?
Well, it's not the same point and click, though. It's different. I'll look at the story after this game, though. Okay. Okay, chat. Oh my god. These stupid robots. Okay, we're gonna do back to Roxy Raceway. We're good. Oh my god, bro. Stop alerting everyone. Oh, shoot! Okay, quickly save.
What?
Chica's there.
Chica's friendly. She just wants to hug a kid.
I don't know about that.
You can just want to hug any kissy.
I'm gonna go over here. Yeah, I think the raceway's here. Yeah, Roxy Raceway, okay. We're good. We're at the end, chat. Okay. We are almost there at Roxy Raceway. This is the biggest, like, I don't know, pizzeria, I guess it's called, like, I don't know, like, fun park I've ever seen in
pizzeria
my entire
arcade.
Life.
Pizzeria arcade, putting
oh
Chuck E. Cheese
god.
To shame.
No, it's so huge, like, it's humongous, it's crazy.
Except Chuck E. Cheese isn't, you know, ominous and insidious.
No, but, like, Chuck E. Cheese is nowhere the size of this. This is, like a mall, but, like, 10 times bigger than a mall. It's insane.
Yeah.
Oh, Roxy's there. Oh, no.
Are you lost?
What, you think they were gonna base a whole game around a little area like Chuck E. Cheese?
I just didn't expect this big.
One little room.
You think you're better than me?
No. Roxy's so fast. I need to decommission her right now. Play spot head. What's happening? What's happening? I'm stuck. Oh, animation. Okay, here we go. I'm driving a go-kart. Oh, this is sick. Oh, she's mad. Oh my god.
You're gonna get decommissioned.
Oh, chat, look at this animation. This is sick. Uh-oh. Oh! Yikes. Thank you for the prime sub, Osmond. Oh my god.
What happened to being the best?
But that's not gonna kill her. Wait, chat, that's not gonna kill her, right? That's just like a single crash. Uh-oh.
A single crash. She just took a whole part to the face.
Oh no. I feel kind of bad. Oh. Like, I low-key feel bad.
She was egotistical, don't feel bad.
Yikes. Sorry about that, Roxy.
She's not the best anymore.
I actually feel bad.
Roxy's eyes.
I just removed her. Oh, wait, so she can't see me now. That's good. I don't think she's gonna be okay, chat. Is this part gonna be like Chica where I'm stuck in this, like, in the sewer? Because I really don't want to do that. Oh my god. It's gonna be like Chica. I knew it!
Yeah, it's self-defense. You just pulled it out.
What? Oh, wait! I can't phaser blast.
That's exactly what he said.
Wait, chat, since she has no eyes, I can't stun her? Oh, no. Wait, I can't stun her, right, chat? I just want to make sure.
W. Kyle Rittenhouse in the chat.
Oh, I can't blind a blind person. Oh, I can dodge! Oh, okay, wait. Okay. Idiots.
I heard that.
What the? Oh! Oh, shoot! Okay, I did not expect this. This is pretty intense. Oh my god. Where is she? Yo, what? Oh, this is gonna be like Chica's part again. Oh my gosh, her ears are godly.
I know you're there.
Oh my! bro, what? This is so hard.
Stevie Wonder trying to get to the stage at the Grammys.
This is gonna be so hard. No, because she's so fast.
Oh my god.
I walked into her on that one. That's my fault. She's so fast.
I heard that. Who's there?
Wait, if I crouch, can she hear me? What? Can she hear me crouching? What?
Yeah, I don't think it's like.
Okay, so I can't. Wait, chat, so I can't, like, escape her then? So I have to just keep running? I can't, like.
Bro, Stevie Wonder's a menace.
Wait, so just. I guess I'm not allowed to.
Damn.
So I'm literally not allowed to hide. I mean, I can't, like, crouch.
I can still hear you. I know you're there.
What? That's hard, bro. Oh my god. So when do I wait? Until she's at the very end of the corner, I guess?
Why are you hiding from me?
Me and Stevie are cool like that. We go way back.
Okay, so she can't see when I go in the box. Wait, am I in a burning building? What? I don't see the fire in my screen. What? I can't see her. I don't know where she is.
Everything would be easier with a rocket launcher. I agree.
I can't go through the door. She's gone. Where is she? I need her to destroy the door. Oh, distract.
A wise man named Stevie once said everything would be easier with sight.
She's gone.
A wise man named Chris once said everything would be easier with a higher IQ.
She's gone. I have to go run and get her. Where did she go? Huh? Well, I can't go get her because this is the only way. I have to go through that way. What? Chat? She has to be here. What? I don't get it.
Do you have to bust through that door?
I think she glitched because I can't hear her, and I can't escape from where I already were.
What am I
so
saying? Of course she has to bust through that door. I speed ran this game in 3 hours. I know what happened.
What? She just left.
Should I tell you what's happening now? Okay, so Roxy's playing hide and seek. So you're gonna have to find her.
What? I think it's actually a glitch.
No, that's not a glitch, I promise.
No, because she's not anywhere.
Yeah, that's why she's playing hide and seek. You have to find her.
She was like, yeah, he's too annoying. Hide and seek.
Yes.
But she's not in any of these boxes.
She can, like, contort her body to fit anywhere. You have to look very thoroughly.
You're trolling.
I'm not. Was I trolling with the breaker? No.
Well.
Exactly.
I'm using distractions. I don't. How else can I distract you?
Appreciate that, Del, sir.
Just reload from last save. How do I do that?
You're gonna be doing that for nothing, cause there is no glitch. Oh well.
You know, they say I decommissioned them, but they're always alive. So.
I would, right? Gained a new fans. I love fans, you know, they keep me cool. They're fire. When it's hot, I just turn on a fan.
Why are you hiding?
Thank you for the free fan ship.
Roxy. She's running away. Back.
See, she's playing hide and seek. I was literally right.
Oh, she missed. Oh. She missed the door.
You have to make her hit the door.
I heard that. Everybody still loves me.
Stand in front of it and then run. Easy class. See, no wait.
Did that work? It actually worked.
I know you're there.
Oh my god, okay. I need her to run away. I can't go through the fire.
Look at the map, dummy.
Yeah, I don't see the crate I'm in though. I usually see my character. Oh my god. Where am I now? Oh, she's still not here. How do I get through here? Oh. Oh my god. Am I good? Please tell me I'm safe. Please. Please, game.
5:40 a.m. What happens when it gets to 6?
Bro, if I don't save here, I'm so screwed. I'm so close to the finale. Gotta escape chat.
Yeah, where's Foxy at? Is he even in this game? They snubbed my boy Foxy. That's tough.
I need a save point. Oh my god. Okay, Roxy is not my new worst nightmare because she is very dangerous.
You can spoil it, Paul. It's fine. I don't care. I already played the game. You may or may not be close to the. Ooh.
Wait, am I messing up? Because
You're gonna cut the ending short just like Cyberpunk.
Wait, am I messing up? Like, do
you're
I have like.
Take the pill.
Wait, do I secretly have like the worst ending in the game? Because that'd be tough. Okay. The ending I want is the good ending. Like, what?
The ending I want is the good ending.
The best ending.
There is no good ending. There's just an ending. You feel me?
Oh my god, that was intense. Chat, all I have to do is install her eyes and I'm done. Wait, no, is Roxy gonna be by the main stage though? But she's like blind this time, so it's even harder.
Oh my god.
What? This is not a kid game. This is definitely not a kid game.
No, he called you a kid. You're stressing out, kid. Game stripper likes you.
Oh, what? Game? What? This is a horror game. I didn't know horror games are supposed to relax you.
Yeah, they're not supposed to relax you. There's certain games that are supposed to relax you, but then there's this.
So
like, if you wanna relax, go play The Sims.
What's gonna happen to the pizzeria simulator if, like, I just, like, basically destroyed all of the animatronics? Hey, Stern.
What up, Stern?
Okay. Just gotta upgrade Freddy. I'm so close.
This man Soka speaking facts. Solo games, at least. As long as there is no rank against other players, one should not stress out.
Welcome to
ocular upgrade.
Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Oh wait, chat, you know what time it is now. Oh my god, wait, I need to save. No. What? Let me out! I can't save. I screwed up.
Well,
I screwed up. I can't save.
Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to
I have to do it first try.
Imagine him playing LOL.
I have to
play LOL.
I have to do this first try.
Carefully detach the ocular connectors.
We don't believe in MOBAs. What do you cover your eyes for? Stop being a P-word. Oh my god!
Great! Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets.
Where do I click? Oh!
Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires.
Wait, what was the last one? Was it down here?
It was the other one, I promise.
Chat?
It was the other one.
Crap!
The other one. I saw it. It was the other one on the other side.
Chat?
It was the one on the other side. It was the one on the other side. Damn it.
It is time to
close
the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
Got this, chat. First try. No deaths.
No deaths?
Green, red, yellow.
Red, blue.
Please tell me I'm done.
God damn it.
Chat, I think we just did it first try. Yes! Okay, wait. Before I finish the upgrade, I am saving, because you never know what happens if you can't. You can't save. Why can't I save? This is a joke.
Your new eyes.
I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different.
I can't save.
I can see movement through the walls.
Really?
I can't save.
Roxy could see.
What's happening?
Walls?
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Oh, wait, well, guys. Freddy can see through walls. Isn't that sick? I can't. I can't save!
Look, you'll be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time.
Bro, I don't wanna keep playing right now though, I wanna finish.
These eyes are amazing. There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed.
You're probably
nothing
safe now.
Nothing can hide from me now.
It wasn't letting me. How do I go in? I can't go in the charging room. Bro, I have to finish the game in one go.
Save your spot, look.
It didn't let me.
What? That's cat. You didn't even walk up to it.
I don't want to finish the game though right now. I haven't even killed Monty yet.
You could have saved before.
Yeah, I know. Wait, chat, how do I... But I haven't killed Monty yet. What, I can just escape now? What do you mean? Well, that's the thing. What do you mean? Well, that's the thing.
Forget Monty. Let Monty live another day. Get out.
Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna, I don't care. I know it's not gonna save. I'll just have to redo the ice thing, but it's okay. So I'm not gonna continue, but
so
I'm gonna end it for now.
Monty?
I might, I don't know, we'll see. But
oof.
School
threat mentality right
thank
there.
You guys so much for watching. And yeah, I mean, next stream will literally be me finishing the game, so yeah. Okay. Thank you guys. See ya.